Morning, everybody. Sorry for the washing hanging up. A little bit smudgy. Let's just give that a little wipe. So today we've got a busy little day. So we've been to the gym, as you can see. I don't usually look this sweaty and chubby, but we're going to the gym. Then we're going to say hello to Jordan's gran. She's actually in hospital and well at the minute, and because of quarantine we can't visit her. We're going to wave at her from the top of the car park because she's not well, we can't visit her, and we're just going to like try and cheer her up, make her day a little bit better, because she's really really struggling at the minute. We're hoping that she'll get out next week, but we don't know for sure. Everything's getting better, so we're positive. So we're excited to go and say hello, so I'll video that. But first we have I can't lift it. Gusto delivery. This is the first time we've got this, guys, and I'm actually so excited to open it. I mean, this is what my life's came to. So we're going to rip it open and we're going to dive in, but Jordan wants to open it with me. Oh, I feel a bit sick there. Jordan wants to open it with me, so I need to wait on him. I'm waiting. And also I've got like a karaoke microphone that I'm going to terrorise people with, because like my girls from dancing will know, Emma, Nicole and Steph, that I love, like, I think it's so funny, like when we went to Aberdeen, like we stopped at this traffic light, right, and I was pure dancing, I was like, yeah, and then I looked over and there was these two guys in the car and it was a red light and they were staring at us, so I just was pure, oh yeah, singing to them, doing all this, like roll my window down, and then the light did not change, I swear, for like 10 minutes, that's a bit dramatic, for like 3 minutes when we're sitting there, it began to get so awkward, but I love it, like I love that, I think it's so funny. So I was like, yeah, I sent it to them and I was like, girls, this is right up my alley. I seen a girl on TikTok do it, who actually one of the girls in dancing went to uni with her, and I was like, that is something I need to do, so I'm gonna do it. I just need to get a wee day to do it. So, oh, here is Jordan. Okay, I don't need to be in it. Yeah, look here, oh, that must be the flavor. Okay, so we've got big flavour of beef lasagna.
Stop moving.
Sweet and smoky and sweet barbecue chicken vegetas. One pot cheesy chorizo risotto. And I don't even know how to say that. Fragrant chicken sag masala. I don't know how to say it. Right, here we go. Oh my god. What's this then? Bits and bobs for a recipe. It's got a number on it. 2046. Well, this is so organised. That's for the lasagna. We've got that, look, we've got onion. We've got two naans for a masala. We've got little wraps for a barbecue wrap. What's this one? Bits and bobs for 1492. That's for the risotto. The risotto. A red onion. Oh my gosh, yes, so much.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. All healthy, of course. Oh, we don't like mushrooms in this house. Bits and bobs, another wee bits and bobs. Sus bits and bobs. Look at all the stuff. We've got our healthy shit. Spinach.
Okay. Spinach.
On this side. Say hello to our new eco chill box. Say goodbye to 74.5 tons of plastic. Round of applause! Well done, Gusto. Okay. It's all cardboard, guys, that's so good. Oh, what is this? It's light frozen. Ice pack. Makes sense. Then we've got chicken. That's not a lot of chicken, guys. What's this?
Chorizo.
Oh, more chicken. British beef mince. I don't know what mince. Cheese! What's this in? Natural yogurt. More cheese. And that's it. I mean, that's not a lot of chicken. I don't know how many chicken dishes we've got. I'm sure we've only got two. We've got the masala and then the fajitas. So it is for both. Diet control and all that kind of thing. Hard work. Right, that's it. That's a good little box. I'm really impressed with it. Happy with that. I mean, there's not a lot of chicken, but I think it's just because we're not used to like controlling how much we eat.
Aye,
Okay. We'll catch up with you when we get to Jordan's gran. Goodbye. Yo. So we're at the hospital and we're going to Jordan's gran's in hospital and we're all here and we're going to wave at her from the car park because we can't get in. How cute! We're just going to wave up and see if she can see us. We probably won't be able to see her because look how big it is. But we're going to wave up and see if she can see us. Oh, how cute!
How cute is this?
Oh, how bloody cute is this? Jordan, how cute is this then? How cute? Are you embarrassed to be in my vlog? Oh, hold on, we're moving, let's go, guys.
Up and down, people.
Gran!
Love you too.
Yeah!
Well, wave.
Good morning! Sorry, I didn't really end that last vlog and since then I've got bangs and you can't really see because I'm in the wind. But I just wanted to jump on and say that it's not been that long since I've last recorded, but yeah, I'm just going to nap on. Say that there is another vlog coming very soon. And I hope you enjoyed the last vlog, surprising Jordan's gran, getting my gusto package, loved it, loved surprising his gran, like, hopefully she'll be getting out soon, can't wait, I'm just out for a walk with the pooches, Lola, Benji, but yeah, can't wait, so I'll see you in the next vlog, and I'll catch you later, bye.